What's good, y'all niggas, man? This is the Rage Brothers. And we're about to grab to Chris Breezy. What's the name of the song?
Summer Too Hot.
Well, we haven't gotten a heat wave this year, so
prayers up. What's been the song of the summer so far?
I don't know if there is no one.
Maybe that Silk and Cologne one?
I was going to say that. But it's not popular enough. Like a song that like people constantly play. Peaches and Eggplants.
Yeah.
Watch that music video. You need a vibey song.
What's a vibey song that's like Song of the Summer?
I don't have one.
Not even drop. Chris, let's see it. Summer Too Hot.
Come on, Christopher.
Fucking pillow away. Let me rewind the song because we were distracted. This song of the summer.
Yeah.
This is the one.
He got it.
I just see me just vibing with a tree, like on the waterfront, just doing some goofy shit, you know, just walking around, just. Like, when was the last time a girl really made you smile for real?
Damn, that's tough.
We're gonna be here a while. You're gonna turn into thinker, like,
hey, that's tough. I don't fucking know.
When was the last time a woman?
Wait, ninth museum?
Yeah,
you're black.
We're trying to be doing that shit too. Jamie, like.
Yeah, you can dance.
This is a nice watery sunset vibe. I like this shit.
I'm watching the sunset by the water. Behave, bitch.
Exactly. Just playing on the beach and just getting some nasty throat.
Take this shit off.
He's with the shits. He knows what time. He wasn't talking to you.
Oh.
But he's with the shits. He knows what time it is.
You know what would go good with Chris Brown? I just thought about this. Lil Mosey. If him and Chris Brown do a song, that should be fine.
I don't listen to Mosey enough to know. Even though he's from Seattle, I should rep him like that, but I haven't listened to him
since. Yeah, twirl that thing.
I listened to him since one. Chris Brown and Quavo would have been good on the song. This is like the two-man anthem.
The two-man anthem?
Yeah. Like, this is some shit that, like, the girls would like. And we're just, like, in the whip, just driving around and shit. Like, this is one of the safest songs you could play in the summer on a two-man.
We gotta pull up to Alkheim, just blast this shit.
Yeah. That song was tough, bro. Questions is my favorite Chris Brown song, I think.
Ever?
It might be. I think, obviously, sonically, it's probably not his best, but to me, like, that song was really good, and it was like, a soundtrack to my life during that time.
That's fair.
That song was fire as fuck. I like that kind of, I like this kind of summery Chris Brown. So this song was tough. I like it. I'm gonna be playing
this 10 out of 10.
Yeah,
I'm gonna have this shit on repeat.
But yeah, this song was tough. I give it 10 out of 10.
Me too. I give it 1,000 out of 10. For the bruising.
All right, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Fuck with your boys. And we out ya.